With the push-up, differing from our bench press or our dumbbell chest presses, we really want to emphasize this opening and closing of the shoulder blades. So she's going to get into position here, and first and foremost, we really want to get some tension here in the lat, so she's going to corkscrew her hands into the ground, again, getting tension here. Core is nice and tight, so she's not getting any lower back extension. Squeezing the shoulder blades together, opening them up at the top. Take a big breath in, everything's tight. Squeeze the blades together, push and exhale, just like that.